Smash it, fellas.
So proud.
Thank you.
These guys all certainly know how to put on a show.
You're up against it. 1 minute, you know, like you're trying to generate your own vibe. And I think that's why song choice is really important as well. I mean, Mark was kind of gifted this great song that everyone's so familiar with. It's got the big note, it's got the dynamics, it rocks out, it was dramatic. And I feel like you guys vocally were great. What you did was beautiful, but I'm sure there's probably a lot of people sitting there going, there wasn't the moment there, you know what I mean? And I think you guys felt it. You were trying to kind of generate the moment in a song that didn't really give you a chance to have it. And so I feel for you guys, I would say, I think most people just based on those two songs would say the more exciting song was Mark.
There were two different performances. You had that powerful thing from the first performance, which was like a rocket, and then the kids had to come on and trying to find some space for themselves behind what just happened.
Yeah.
These kids are breezy. They've got the West Coast sound, and that's what I think is what suits them a lot. So it's, do you want hot sauce or do you want a nice soothing relish?
So Kelly, not an easy decision.
No, it's not an easy decision. I'll start with Mark. This song in particular, you were nervous about, but you had the courage to like go for it. I like the way you performed this song today, but I have seen you do it better, and you've heard yourself do it better. To Bones, what I love is just the fact that you guys bring this innocence and fun and just something like that's really missing in the industry right now, and it's so alluring. I have to choose one. The artist that I'm going to take through. I still feel we have some work to do, but that's gonna be Mark.
Congratulations, Mark. You are through to the next round. How are you feeling?
Thanks for really challenging me on that one. I had to rise to the occasion.
But thank you for trusting me with it. I mean, that's a big part of it as well. And thank you for trusting yourself with it.
So you're through to the next round. So you can go hang out in the green room. Thanks, Mark.
Now is the time to plead your case. Why should Kelly give you her wild card?
We've had the greatest time here, and I really don't want to leave yet, and I think we have a lot to grow on. We're 16, but we want to be artists, and this is what we're going to do, so.
All right, boys, we will wait till your entire team has performed to find out if you get the wild card. For now, you can hang out in the green room. Thanks, guys. Good luck.
It is hard, like, in a minute performance, so in all fairness, it's hard with that song.
We've really had the best time ever, and we're learning things all the time, so, you know, another round to prove ourselves and learn something new. Yeah, we'd love to get the wild card.